One of the things that's necessary in archery is to focus on the target and let the subconscious take over. It's an issue that I knew that I had, mentally, psychologically, however you want to put it and everything. And archery is one of those methods that I utilize to overcome that.
Yes!
What?
All you did was get back and you got your good anchor.
Yeah.
And where'd it go? Where is it?
In the middle.
It's in the yellow.
Yeah.
Why?
Good coaches.
Good form.
Good form and follow through.
You had good form and good follow through.
Thank you.
It wasn't the coach, it was you, it was the archer.